amid a dispute over the terms of questioning. The Justice Department missed an earlier committee deadline for the material. In a new letter, Nadler says the committee will limit the underlying materials to only those cited in the Mueller report. The April jobs numbers out today are showing far stronger hiring than expected last month and an unemployment rate that is now at a five-decade low. Labor Department says the economy added 263,000 non-farm payroll jobs last month. The unemployment rate fell to 3.6%. White House economic advisor.